lawyer. So first I have to introduce myself. My name is Ravindran Singh. I am the private employee of Uttar Bihar Gramin Bank. And ex-private employee of SIDB, a small industrial development bank of India. You are a competitive student and you don't know the SIDB. I think it is.
I know.
And I was ex-employee of Bihar Board 12th Examination Board. Inside there. Now I am Now I am the student of MBA from Golgotia University in dual specialization. My topic is father, the pillar of house, the pillar of wife, the pillar of a girl. When you listen the word father, it feels like some Hitler hit that sound. Where, I will start it from beginning, where fathers means who take care of their child, their wife, and also take care of their parents, and also take care of their son in, sir, sasuraal ko English mein kya bolte hain? They also take care of lost house. Because if the lost house is not feeling well, his wife will be upset. Then being a father, they have to take that much. In boy life, we have to see that how much our father was. From childhood, when we are in 1 year or 1 month, they started planning about our future. जब मेरा बच्चा दसवां करेगा तो हम क्या करेंगे? जब बराबर करेगा तो क्या करेंगे? शादी होगा तो क्या करेंगे? Father is a person who always thinking like a Google. If you have any problem, go and say to your father, Papa, आधार करेंगे बाप. Unlike Google चाचा, father is right answer. ऐसे ही नहीं कहा जाता है कि लड़कियों पापा की परी होती है, लेकिन उन्हें क्या मालूम हम पापा के शेर बैठे हुए हैं. वी कैन सी बट वन दी मेनी थिंग्स आई सी इन द माय फादर दैट ही पुट हिज ओन ड्रीम टू ऑन मी दैट ही सेड दैट आफ्टर 10th आई सेड दैट पापा आई हैव टू स्टडी इन क्लास with Bihar Board, but father's mind never changed. It's not my father only, all father. He said, no, my friend's son is studying in Gurukul classes with CBSE. You have to study. He doesn't know his son is born to do a business and he's putting in science. What is the use of getting me science? I'm still doing business. But in our real life, we never see everyone buying their clothes in festival, in birthday, in anniversary. But father is the only person who buys cloth in only one time in a year. And father is a stick of a wife and girls. Father is like a house, like an umbrella in the rain. Umbrella in the rain? Agar hata jogi to bhi chalti, phir tabiyat kharab ho jayega. Father is like an umbrella in the rain. And sometimes we feel very bad that if you say something about our father to bring that thing and that time he will not work, we feel bad that why my father not bring that thing. But we don't know. If you say that since we have to bring it, your father is always thinking about that my son or daughter told me that I have to buy this thing. He always thinking about that time. That time we have to see our father fail when he come home. He will try to come that time late at home because that time you will sleep. Then he only come. We talk about our father. We are seeing in our society after marriage of child, of any boy is getting married, the new member come in house. Let's see, it happened in every house, in my house also, everyone house. They first of all started that they don't want to live with their parents. Because agar ये सब ये होते नहीं तो इतना वृद्धावासन बनते क्यों, अनाथ आश्रम बनते क्यों? अगर ये होते नहीं, नए शादी के बाद अगर कोई आ रहा है और आने के बाद अगर कुछ सेपरेट हो रहा है तभी ना आश्रम बने हुए हैं, पेरेंट्स जा रहे हैं. तो दैट टाइम वी हैव टू नॉट सी आवर वाइफ और वाइफ नॉट सी देयर हस्बैंड, वी हैव टू सी द पेरेंट्स. बिकॉज वेन वी आर 1 year और 2 year ओल्ड दैट वी आर नॉट एबल टू वॉक one step, that time he start like a stick and take to him to while he can stand from here. Now when our parents get old, now that time it's our responsibility that we have to be to stick of our parents that he will not be getting some problem after walking. Because at the age of 70-80, when your father become grandfather, they are not able to eat himself. They are not able to walk. That time, the main परवरिश का फल जो होता है उसी टाइम मिलता है. अभी क्या, जब तक पैर चलता है पापू बोलेंगे कि वापस देखा मापन देख पता नहीं. लेकिन उस टाइम क्या होगा जब उनका पैर ना चलता हो ना खाना खाता हो, उस टाइम तो हमको करना है. लेकिन हम तो क्या, बाबू ने खाना खाया. We always talk about Babu ne thana thaya. But me also, sir, I never asked my father and mother, mommy, papa, khana khilo. And one thing I always see that har ek ladka ko man karta hai apne baap ko hug karne ka. That is topic for हम मम्मी को दिन में एक बार हग कर लेते हैं और पापा की पड़ी है वो तो हग कर लेंगे, लोग शेर है तो सटेंगे नहीं. At the end, I only say last sentence, always look your parents first, look your father first, how struggling he is doing for us. अगर हम ये कपड़ा नया पहने हैं तो किसका देन है, हमारे कमाने से नहीं, हमारे बाबू जी के कहने से कि बेटा उड़ान को कितना उड़ा जाना है. So always remember your father. Thank you all of you.